I think I muted myself so everything could be heard. Oh well. Well, yeah, I'm back anyway. Plan to mute it. Anyway, let's get back into it, shall we? I was just looking out here at the music and things like that. Right, last time we had some issues. I did actually manage to save the town. The town save, because I did took it and then it crashed when I tried to go inside. This is how it looked like when I finally managed to save it, so I decided to, just in case reload didn't manage to make it like this. And we'll see how good this save is and how much we can continue. I did reinstall my entire bloody PC, so hopefully we're not gonna have any more issues, but I somehow doubt it. We actually cannot capture these because... yeah, they have to have ghost guards. I definitely do not want to expose this guy to any danger because he's a really good hero. Let's just pull you back. Am I allowed to go in? Yes, I am good. You didn't crush me. We have no real interest to build you up right now. Let me just tell you. It's this one. We should just look through. So we want to deliver to next week's supplies. Not that much wood. Just got a huge issue. Guess I'm gonna spend you. Some heroes to kill here, might as well. Oh, don't even need to fight. That's great. Got all of this. 9k gold. I'm actually gonna stay right here. I'm gonna dig randomly. Because we don't really need him back straight away, do we? You can be upgraded. Oh, and you can also afford this. Notice that. That's the case, we're gonna have some dragons on our side soon. Let's skip. And ideally, we wanna conquer all of our mines as quickly as possible and keep on going. Well, I might actually just head up, heading out with him. Should do that. I do want the gold mine. Ring of Vitality though. Double Ring of Vitality would be really tasty. I guess you are within striking range anyway, so I might as well grab you. Yeah, for now I'm gonna pick you up because magic item. And a gold mine. You're gonna do one dig. Nothing there, okay. If that's the case, you're gonna start heading back home. You are able to afford two of the dragons. And you're able to get most of you. Here and grab that. Then I should close my windows because neighbors noise outside. Okay. I have 3k gold. I guess I can build you. Yeah, just give me these. Might as well pick that up in case we ever need to fight with you. as well. Be level 30 hero. Looking at it, I definitely should go there anyway. That's someone me up 50k XP. They eventually will attack me, so that's a bunch of free XP then. Irrelevant right now. Blacksmith. Nothing important. There's no point of investing into magic right now. I think we want to recover that Tale of Ash as soon as possible. If I could get into one of my cities, doesn't matter which elf city. I don't have enough information. It could be somewhere. It's somewhere here. Or... anyway, let's make it keep on moving. You buy all of this. You keep on moving. You have some level of movement speed, so I'm just gonna do this. And you. I think I'm just gonna take the gold mine now. It's off the way back. That should be it. You have enough troops to clear out this area. They're not typically afraid of Nikolai because I'm level 29, soon gonna be 30. Finden's ability is absolutely OP. I was pretty worried about this map, but right now I'm... what? Okay, do I need to reload this? Because I was just attacking Aethos, thinking about it's a nothing fight. Whoa! Okay! Okay, okay, okay. Forget about that fight. No. Didn't actually check it. I thought it's just gonna be a couple of them. Okay, there might be. I need to build up a magic item place as well. That's why I fall into that. Yeah. You're not gonna check that seal. I'm pretty sure that's what it's gonna demand from me. Some all of these. I need to leave one. Okay. You gonna pick up those. You gonna upgrade those archers and we have more supplies. Get some treants in the field. Those are gonna be really important for tanking. I guess I can just come over out of here. See what he does next turn. Anything here? Oh, and I cannot buy a necro hero. I would definitely want one. If you could get one necro hero going. Maybe level it up to level 15 or something. He could deal with the random little armies the enemy has. Okay, he took that, that's a problem.
Druid's artifacts once found will signal the end of Nikolai's days.
So get druid artifacts, cool. That's a potential way. Is that a... That was just a random ring. Yeah, that's not part of the setup, is it? It's where do I guess I could loot you. You don't really have much, dude. I definitely need to kill you. I'm gonna hoard of you. Very lucky, you can deal with that. I would not mind to go up to here on dig, but I just don't think it's a safe choice yet. So I think he's forced to pull back here. But yeah, just leave those ghosts, we don't care about them. Pick up pixies and they're gonna be delivered with next week's troops. If he does hands, this guy's gonna kill her quickly. Upgrade. Yeah, just need wood. If that's the case, I should be able to do this. Because it's gonna grow more overall. More troops with the final tally, unless we're gonna get hit by that stupid. That stupid weak which kills your units. You probably have nothing to build, so just skip. No wood. Elves are basically made out of wood here. Yeah, 51. I'm actually really happy I did that. You won't be able to move. Oh, I'm on a timer as well to kill these guys. It's important to note. I don't really like this timer thing. Really achieve much.
We fight ghost dragons. These wretched fallen godlings do not belong here.
Oh, I don't get that. Get the task for it straight away. Cool. It's a good enough hint, I suppose, that you need to kill them. Okay, that's a true place. I need one wooden. I'm gonna trade for that. This way, instead of buying them now, we can have the growth starting. Don't desperately need them yet on the field. And you guys will never be needed. You up? Head down. Don't really need you. Suppose I must have got you on the way. More cliffs. Oh! I should pay attention to how much I'm attacking because there's quite a lot here. For my eating, but I feel like eating some chocolate. Skip you. Oh, you just don't have the one square. Might actually leave this tree. I think the XP would be rather tasty. Okay, I can actually get the drug production going here as well. We are kind of busted on gold. Yet. The fact that it is left, but they are using fight for the armies as well. Stuff. this one done. Can we pass here? We try to kill a bunch of things here. Level up. Try to go back here. We can do a double level up that way. It's gonna make our units far more powerful than what the AI control does. And then we just head on to the next area. Looks like the game is holding up pretty well. No special issues yet. That's what we'd like to see. I could visit you, but I don't really want to. There also has some space in my army, so if those guys join up, do I have... No, I do not have it. Well, I was thinking about if I have more diplomacy skills. I did not with this build. It doesn't actually matter too much how much we buff him up as well, because sadly he will lose a bunch of his levels. I'm not sure if the stat booster is gonna stay though. Is it the final fight? Building. Build that, good. I'm being stupid, that's what I'm doing. Glasses. Made this nice little supply route. Yeah, there's nothing more for me here, so I need to find something more to kill. Soon we may be able to start digging around a little bit further. Doesn't look like the enemy tries to even assault me. What's this city? Yeah, so we are going to be able to start delivering Treants. 7 for now, but that's already pretty nice. Kinda hope that I can finish off this map today if it doesn't do any problems for me. Thank you. was hoping I could see him. It would be really annoying if the AI would attack. So I should try to go behind you to hide. What the hell is that? Anything will come up through that gate? You know, there's a rather scary guy. Ah, the other first crash. So the problem is still here. Now, will it let me reload my save? And I hope this issue is gonna disappear once I finish with this map. Okay, it allows me to load it in. Good. I'll throw a save here. We didn't do much this turn, so we could just get you. XP. I think I'm just gonna go this way. If he might as well do this, I might as well want him to head backwards a little bit. Back to safety. But I doubt it's gonna be right here because there's water. I just kind of want to dig anywhere I can to ensure that I get that bloody Terrafosh as quickly as possible. Yeah, danger low. Cool, I can murder him and steal a fuck ton of XP out of him. Don't even need it now. Fuck it, I'm gonna take it. Just want it. I'm not too worried, so no issue. You're gonna be here. Oh, you got the crystal, that's a good find. Finn does have enough supplies. They also have a feeling that when I teleport, I will be closer to the two cities. Week of gold! Perfect. Yeah, okay, we'll be pretty darn close. No. I guess we'll skip. Go forward once. I thought you lost it. I'm pretty sure 193 can deal with this guy. I'd be really surprised if it's not. And even then, I'm pretty sure I have revival. Oh! Good. Yeah, you don't need to do anything. Yeah, that's got a good hit. Get what the other city supply. Do it another time. Let's assume that that's the mine I've seen, so I'm gonna dig here. It's probably not. In fact, I highly doubt it is. Maybe we should have done you first. Oh well. Actually, it's not too far away, I can just follow up. I do want to. Nah. You're just gonna wait there to dig. Build. You need to be built. Nope. Block off your way. I don't think 7 Dragon is going to be able to kill it. Just double make sure. We have resurrection, cool. If I can hear Sarcher, that's good enough to kill it. Okay, then I'm probably gonna lose all my dragons. This. Yeah, I did expect that. Oh! Okay. The hero is too slow. Let's see, okay. Get a load in. Oh. Of course, well, if I don't mind, I'll check on the stream. Yeah, gonna jump right back in. Bad attack. but we are gonna go that way first. It was just too slow. We dig. Nothing. I'm not surprised, but I wanted to try. XP. I guess we'll claim you. Oh, I actually leveled up. I'm an idiot. I forgot that I leveled up. I should be heading back to the tree right now. I'll do that in a second, but I'm also going to be right back. Okay, I'm back, sorry about that. Okay. I want you as well. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna clear out here and it won't be any big issue. You should be able to deliver. I guess I should just build this up. See, I have no. Hang on, I had no druid production here. Oh, I'm an idiot. Never built a druid place because I don't think about magic. Supplies. Not any ship. You are moving, of course. Nope. How the hell did you lose those? We're gonna need those three Ansibianos, but fine, have them. Archer, yeah, you're not fine. Probably actually a stupid idea to fight. Yeah, it's a stupid idea to fight them. Think about it. So well, you're doing it now. You're not gonna get enough XP now with another level up. You're gonna be level 33. Pretty unlikely. They have done nothing. With a 2 attack. And we are basically heading back to this bloody tree. Intercept our hero somewhere here. Yeah, you're not, you just is right where you are. Gonna pick up those. Okay, we have full production. Debating whether considering this is a dwarven one, but probably not. Even though they did put quite a huge amount of guards over it. Okay, you just pass up the troops. Yeah, we have a nice steamrolling army here. You are. I think actually you're gonna pick up you. You're actually gonna go pick up these as well. I think I'm probably going to summon all of my troops from this city. Because I'm just gonna go here and by the end of the week I will be at that other side of the portal again. Level up. Frenzy. Maximum damage inflicted by each creature, yeah. Give me that stuff. And now we have to quickly head back. I didn't even want to really just punch you. I'm just gonna go this way for now. Like, we have dragons to kill here. So that's definitely a primary objective, to kill that. But I'd rather take the city as well. There's actually a castle here. That said, I don't have to... I could just pick up you and just punch through these guys and just ignore these. That's probably the best move. Build you, ignore you. Build you. And there's no good hero. Have to take the cities. It's definitely good to weaken Nikolai, but the AI is also too stupid to put everything into Nikolai. You should be able to reach, and you buy up all of this. Right on heading here. Just build that. Guess I build you as well, might as well. Let's kind of finish off the construction. Probably have 400 necro points. Don't have any heroes to actually use it with. It's kind of pointless. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be bothering with it. Hang on, did you just killed? Okay, that must have just spawned there then. Or they just killed it and they just made my job easier. Could possibly ignore the entire city then now. I didn't expect that possibility. Get here. I think AI was stupid enough to kill one of its big anchors that keeps Nikolai alive. Which is really hilarious. Unless it just spawned there and... Let me see, we only killed one. We're gonna skip you. Yeah. 800,000 XP, forget about it. Okay, we're not gonna bother with any more leveling. This. You come here. Okay, next one you will reach and able to get all of those extra units. I think AI was really stupid enough to kill one of the big anchor units. Don't have to seize any of the cities. The hero leveling up is probably doesn't matter. But anyway, he has so many stats that I don't really need to worry about anything the game could throw at me. Pretty sure I have this. Okay. Give me. We have still plenty of mana for our trip. The AI has no chance. Oh, best heroes that shoot enemies. Okay, you know what? What do you bring? Okay! 3k archers, 1000 zombies, 200 leeches, 400 vampires. Okay, you do have an army. I definitely think I could still trash this, but still. That's good knowledge. Maybe I'm gonna seize that city after all. Heading that way anyway. Just give me that money then. Punch through here, Griffin Guards, and that's just a random tavern that I don't really need to care about. What is this? Skids all around. Okay, doesn't matter then. Finished. Summer learned one of light, that's useful, but we probably never actually gonna use it. Alright. Tanabe has one good hero done. Nikolai is the one I need to snipe anyway though. Going. Couple crystal is irrelevant, so I'm not gonna bother. Okay, there's a garrison here. Why? Oh, it's a multi-drawn item, so I should pick it up. No. Losses. Are we high here? They only have certain leeches as a shooting unit. Everything else cannot reach in. Yeah, I'm gonna have my. Yeah, there's no issue here. Just in case I'm gonna cast mass haste. Even the spells are weird. You're definitely free to kill. Zombie is still possibly gonna attack something. And you should be able to kill everything. Good. Give me that torch item. Like if they're just hiding, the wall shot is like kind of every four corners. You could just quickly pick it up, go and assassinate Nikolai and call it a map. That could be a way to play. Oh, I never bought you guys. Oh well. Able to do it next turn. So like he needs supplies. Fintan is so powerful. And according to the story, Isabel just called these guys off. Nothing diplomat, no fighter. Well, bye. You can come down. And I guess it would be good enough to pick those up. Finish building that for me. Straight up heading down to kill his castle. Nothing else is needed. Just get more supplies. deny him supplies. Okay, I want that. Give me that shit. Okay, next thing you will reach. I can just use you to pick up the units and throw it into him. Have the unicorn bow as well. Well, I need to ensure that it's equipped. Buy those as well. I knew that something was off there. Summon creatures. Just some 6 dragons. Yeah. No chance. Probably should draw a save soon because everything was going too smoothly for a while. Thinking about it. I did not redo 30 minutes of progress just because that was the last time I saved. No! Okay, at least the autosave might have done it. But this is why I want to save. Okay, it's gone through. It's always crushed at the halfway line. Come on, do it. I'll finish this today, at least I hope. Yeah, I'm surprised. Why does it take you? It's not like you're gonna do anything for me, but I hope. Let's all hit the mage campaign next. I read 2 levels of that is not. Not even really a level. The big final fight is just you do a big final fight. On level 1 is nothing. It's kind of sad that they didn't get that the mages never got a real good campaign. Pretty cool faction. inside. You keep on going with the exploration. Give me that gold mine. I'm having that city, buddy. There's probably at least three more enemy cities upstairs. Hope I can do this map today. Yes, it is. Okay. Okay, once I take this, my supply line will be cut. Realistically speaking, I should just move next to the city this turn and take it next turn. You're gonna be staying right there. And turn. I'm never gonna be able to get supplies from the other city. Really, really needed, I could use one of my heroes to deliver one massive supply. It's not really desperately needed though. Feebleness. Defense all creatures from my creatures are decreased. That's totally what I needed. Okay, anyway. You buy everything. Still probably gonna be this city next. I can deliver goods. Yes, I did! How the actual fuck the other one is closer? Is it? No, you are closer, okay, then never mind. Oh, come on, I'm not gonna lose that money. Apart a little bit. You come up one because I don't want this to be destroyed. Okay. And I can go for them. Should be Sibus. Save zone. I didn't expect as much. I think I just have to accept that I have to be class light mage again as soon as possible. Revive these guys. Oh, you prick. Vampire get to move first, that's annoying. Autoids won't be able to. Yeah, I just want to skip. Closer. Wipe the thing out. Skip. Come a bit closer so the swordman can finish you off, definitely. Skip. Skip. Are you gonna fall my dragon? It's still fine. Gonna get all of those resurrected. Aren't the archers gonna finish you then? And no losses. Oh! No, are you. Oh, I have to do it again. It was a perfectly well fought fight. You'll throw a save up. You're gonna bait a little bit, and then try to throw a save straight away. It's kind of unlucky for us. Wish this would not happen. Yeah, I did attack you. I'm gonna send you in. No, it's not gonna work, but it's fine. I just want to take the same result. Okay, enough to remember hiding it. Heal vampire attacks. Killed you. Archer killed you. Selection on the archer finishes it. Okay. So you really don't have to simply fight. Okay, I'm gonna wait a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna try and save here. Okay, inside. Okay, fuck it, I'm not gonna go inside that castle. I did throw the save, so it should be fine. Just forget about the castle. It's not important to go in there anyway. We have it on, that's all that matters. That necro city is the closest now, so no more supplies for a while at least. So many necro armies. Hello, Nikolai. Pretty sure you are. Okay, that's good. Magic item shop. It would be funny if I could just buy the magic item. They probably disabled for the shops. I also found the next one item place. I have no idea if it's gonna work or not, but hey, if you have it. Oh, hello there! Hey, he wants to fight. That's okay, so I'm gonna quickly check shop, collected one item, and I'm gonna kill those two units. If I get close enough, I might be able to sell more supplies. To offer. No, no losses. Can't afford that thing. That isn't forced. Coming back to your spot. try to kill the girls. Good, second shot. You skip. Come closer. You kill both. Dodges will be able to finish yourself. I don't think I've actually done this with the one armor before. Hang on. I need to afford one armor, but is it actually gonna kill? Am I remember correctly that I have to trade it in? That's why it's always was a garbage option. I'll take the gold mine. I don't know where it will teleport me, so I'm gonna save. I think it will teleport me upwards. Not sure about it. It's actually has been defended, that's really cool. So I just go through the bloody gateway. Oh, you piece of... Okay, it's crashed again. It. Why is that be so crushy? Oh, you didn't just kill my save though, did you? I'm gonna try to load it in one more time, otherwise I probably have to... I'm gonna get rid of this AMD stupid warning thing. No, that save is gone. Great. This will not be an issue. Oh, you... You piece of... Alright, what the heck am I gonna do with this? That's a time that I teleported over, wasn't it? I also think that this game doesn't really like if it's being streamed, that's also causing it. I don't want to just stop the stream, because last time I was able to save it and it showed up like this, but it actually was working. Lost a little bit of time, but hey ho. Jump. Goodbye. It's not too bad what we lost. We just need to chase down those enemy necro armies. Take back that really lovely gold mine. It's something to do with the trails as well, so I might turn those off. Maybe it helps. If it does, great. It's really a shame if we have to get rid of it because it looks cool. But if it crashes the game, we'll say it's worth it. Turn those things off, didn't I? Okay, apparently the game just ignored me. It's actually coming for fights, okay. I'm up for it. That's one enemy army eliminated. Let's check out this place. To get anything transported here because of the nearby necro city from this location. Just sad. Let's just have to sit on these. Legion of you, but you're not being poisonous, so it should be fine. 2500, okay. But it's gonna be one legion. But well. Yeah, I can see what happened. We're going to 2 HP. Ah, fuck it, we're gonna hit it. Pretty sure it wasn't with luck. That's 2 died, that makes sense. Going to revive you. As long as it's not a luck retaliation, which is actually could be, should be fine. What I just did. Nope! Yeah. Okay, forget it. I'm not gonna give you 3 dragons for that. Should wait a little bit. Let the battle finish. Quote unquote accepted, and then reload. Yeah, and you're not important to fight. I'm gonna too lazy to do that. I think I'm just gonna accept that they're gonna shoot at me. Okay, Tarsh is gonna come first. Okay, no dragon losses, no problem. Just lost an entire army, so don't need to worry too much. Is there another city on the ground? I can't remember. I wouldn't be surprised if it would be right in the middle. There's a road that was leading this way. Question, we are Nikolai just gonna run away from me? I'm not sure of an answer to that. If it does, then the AI will be able to attack my army multiple times. Enemy has no range units left. Should be a nice and easy fight. Come closer. That should be a fine move. Another shot at you. good. Okay. Just a couple of zombies. XP. Look, are we even gonna need to tear a fascia here? Looks that pretty done and dusted. Situation? Is there gonna be anything here? I have a feeling there's a raw network here. There could be some other place like here as well. That's the case, I could just go upwards. So there's at least a dragon there to kill. And if I go upwards, I can definitely get myself some supplies. Oh, and another necro army to kill. With some dragons in it. Shadow dragons, what are they called? Not a black one. On your extra normal difficulty, okay. I'm gonna give you 25. You have 17 from somewhere. How was... Probably the dragon did something. Strike here. Says that sounds like a good idea. Yeah, mass haste. Oh, you're just gonna run. Okay, I'm gonna accept that. It's pricey, but I suppose the entire necro army worth us one. My little fairy. We need to have a crush since I undid that special trail tank. It's good. So some two heroes down for the enemy. Relatively quick succession, and they were both big armies. Exhausted lost some of his garrison stuff. There's a treasure chest. Hopefully, there's more here. Haven't had real supplies for quite a while. Mm-hmm. Actually, I was happy for you to disappear, but okay. This is a nothing corner. Again. This is that this problem can be solved. If a Phoenix, yeah, it's a Phoenix one. Some memories of this map. I think there is like an underground, there's like here a mana pit. That's a perfect possibility for us to get all of our supplies. Sort of like, just can't remember the auto map. It's probably a city underground still. But they might have gone through some gateway. We need to snipe any cities that they have. You must be there. You're not gonna throw a save. You haven't saved for a while anyway. And that crashes us. Okay, let's get back in. You should have to auto save at least. Unless that's also got killed. No, good. I kinda hate fighting mages because they're always just gonna throw a fireball in your face. Okay, you're able to beat them. There's actually no route through here. It's gonna be a faster route. Still missing one item anyway. But the Phoenix method could be made, could work. Could give away something like the unicorn or the Treon maybe, because it's bloody slow. I'm just trying to snipe Nikolai if nothing else. That might be a good way of doing it because I'm already straightforward completed that task. I have to guess and there's they're gonna be there, based on how the map was laid out so far. Then we don't have to worry about all the cities, all the secondary armies. Just snipe the guy. Phoenixes, and that's it. Yeah, just rush in. You keep on exploring. There's something there. It looks like I'm not allowed to actually explore it. What's blocking? Okay, something's blocking my way there and I can actually pass through. It's kind of stupid. Okay, I'm gonna pick up the next 1k XP. Gonna do us so good.
Only 800k more to go.
He didn't try to attack me, so... odds are good that maybe they actually... I would think that they will try to attack again. Okay, that's useless. Exploring. Yeah, it's really hard those shadow dragons from, so I'm gonna quickly take that away from them. Actually needed to move with you yet, but that's okay, that should be fine. First done. It's next week anyway. Oh, thinking about it, you are there. You are pretty darn close. Okay. Buy up. You are moving. Forget about those little spots for a second. Definitely should be able to buy a bunch of units from here. Don't see the mana pit though. I'll take this fight anyway. Seriously? I have to do that fight? Alright. Didn't know how to. Oh, that's how I lost it, didn't I? Slow shot. And he go down as well. Okay, random dragon can be bought. And yeah, just give me those. Thank you.
As the dragons die, Ireland's pure light returns. Coincidence? Not.
Let's keep on moving, Lassie. Get for here. My light attack rolls at 4. Can't actually take. I can't actually do anything about R2. There might be enough units now in there to buy up. That one little hero gonna be able to rush him because it's not garrison. That's been like 2 weeks. Maybe enough. Oh, I didn't even apply. It's definitely got to be some sort of second city here. Oh! It's actually hard for you. Righto. I think not. Give me those. Try to back up slightly because I do want to load up my mana if I can. Okay. Okay, so you left me in. Oh! Okay, you crashed me in the city now. Okay, I'll be right back and then I'm gonna retry that. Okay, I'm back. Let's jump back into the game. Come, we can finish this off, right? Okay, past it's obvious the halfway mark. You are telling me to do hard. Oh, and I have to passing troops again. Did it actually give me option? Special hero trail, it's turned off. Use magic and auto combat. Okay, gonna apply the thing as well. There should not be any more special movements visible. Hopefully that fixes it. Well, possibly not, but hey, it's an attempt. So I didn't notice that it's quite often visible. On the map find its crushes. Okay, how's your chances now? Normal. After I got all of those supplies. I really hope I can find what I'm looking for. Okay, I'm gonna throw save. Come on, you don't got crush on me. Okay, didn't like that. Maybe it's also as I change back and forth. Back and forth between the underground and above. It's just buggy shit. Okay, you pass through. Okay, we are inside. Build that. Need this garrison here. Doesn't matter, you know that I'm gonna buy you. You just chill out here. Naturally, we have a garrison there. Is the army gonna keep on following me? I saved this on that special trace there. Oh well. It's normal, but I have no mana. I gotta run because of it. I'm actually not allowed to run this way, so. Man up hit. Oh, that's actually an enemy city there. Come on, we can do this. As long as I can reload my mana, everything is fine. Okay, must have teleported home or something. But I have it. Okay, let's get rid of you. Come on, we can take that without losses. 19. Are you sure about that, buddy? Oh! Okay, I'm gonna need those. Level 31. You bastard. That could be, I mean, also Popeye Monsters or something else. Yeah, fuck it. Fine. You can have to slide in. I ain't gonna let them cast Puppet Master or Frenzy or any horrible spells. Well, I get to use Instant Troll finally. So we'll need to draw another save. There's still 6 spots left. And then I take all the dragons I killed. So never gonna need to go back. He's running low on supplies. Okay, that's smart. I like that. Jump over the dragon, just grab the loot. Pick of the wiper. Well, hidden cuff was available not long ago. For those who don't know what the cup is, it's an Age of Empires tournament. Okay, no crash, good. If really needed, I could get myself some more supplies by going through the gateway back underground again. But I do want to explore a little bit more. But the enemy army has not been defeated. There's so many armies. haven't seen Nikolai for a while. Wonder where he is right now. Still need to kill him as well. Killing the dragons that just basically give us the right to kill him. Some funds. You're not gonna give me anything. I'm actually getting, okay, not close, but I guess closing on the idea of leveling up. That's pretty surprising. Maybe able to get to level 32. I'm feeling that the gateway would lead to this area, so I skipped over. Oh, hello there, good sir. There's actually a hunter's weapons available as well. That's gonna be pretty nice to have. I think it's probably gonna be lost in like 5 minutes. I should check the underground as well, if they are invading me or not. Seen any movement on that's it is basically. It has like 2 weeks worth of defender, isn't it? It's not like a maxed out map for me. It's probably not going to be. Yeah, not gonna bother now. I'm just gonna get this level up. Scouting plus on defense, great. Come on, give me dragons. Okay. 116,000 XP. Another plate anyway. Let's see, what do you have? If it's really bad, I'm just gonna accept the deal. It's a level 32 hero, okay. Guess I won't be able to kill all 8 of them. Yeah, I need 4. You know what? Deal accepted. Unicorn for wiping out one of the strongest armies is definitely a good deal. Probably should not even mess about with it. would have given me another 100,000 XP. I don't actually expect to level up anymore. It's pretty insane that I'm level 32. I know that people have pushed out, apparently the max level is level 40, but yeah, it's probably just gonna give you a couple extra stats and that's it. How much are you demanding? 1.4 million from me. That's a plus one dragon. To our team. I'm just gonna accept 8 unicorn and fuck it. Hopefully AI doesn't cheat in extra units. Except with Nikolai, that's definitely gonna happen. They got to be a city here, or a gate. It's even better because I haven't lost a single unit. Let them just suicide into me. Give me the plus one defense. I might as well just conquer that gold mine while I'm here. Pretty sure I have this. Okay, you're not important. I need to kill the last two dragons. Might just deny as many skills as possible from the AI. Guess the tail of Asher is going to be the grassy area where I'm right now with Findon. I'm probably going to be too lazy to go back with it. I can identify where exactly it is. That's worth taking a day or two, I guess. Surely I'm the strongest hero by now. If you let me inside, might as well buy my units. Crash again. This game. I'm just gonna skip this time. It's kind of annoying that if I go in my city, I just get hit like that. That looks... What is a gateway? It's a gateway or... Are those dead trees? Those are live trees. Pretty sure that's good enough to really find it if you're looking for it. But do I want to actually even look for it? What's this? Probably no. Bunch of trees. This mountain. This may be an obelisk. I definitely could see this as an obelisk, and I don't see, like, this could be the mine, but I don't see. Yeah, I just don't see the specific. Snipe this if I just go over that area and then I can kill off the last blood dragon and the AI is vanquished. Come on, Tail. You did move a little bit, so at least it's definitely frozen. Are you calculating how many thousand dragons Nikolai gonna get? Oh, he didn't froze on me. It's moving, so it's not. It's just being awfully, annoyingly slow. Okay. I'm gonna storm my Necro City. You probably are gonna storm it. Hang on. It's another level up, 3. Okay, give it to me. Yay, plus 1 knowledge. How much are you demanding now? Okay, another 3 million. Able to make it in with the crushing? You did make it in. So check this place out. This army still exists then. Don't even see Nikolai, like it's Nikolai's map. What the hell? It's not the main army. You probably can defend. I guess I might as well take the top off from the AI. So it doesn't do anything too bad with it. Like spawning an extra 1,000 zombies. It's not that close to that. I think it is. Trying to Nikolai, then yay, we can kill him, but achieve nothing with it. I think he might be spam camping here, if it is what I think it is. Okay, let's deny that for a second. There's gotta be something here. I think I basically just sidestepped him. I just sidestepped him. Ghost Tower, yeah, that's not hard. Let you have that. So, Final's goal is pointless. So I need to get here. How you gonna do it? To protect the hat that needs to here, unless it's that. Might send out one of the heroes with the sniping force. Thinking about essentially going through this gate, which led me down like here, wasn't it? That could lead me to here, which I assume gonna lead me here. It's definitely under consideration. There's nothing in there. Suppose I can deny this random castle as well for a while. What did you do? How did you lose all of that? Chain lighting or what? it's definitely the hero did something horrible. I'm taking it. It's definitely some levels. Yeah, level 31. Killed that bloody zombie. I think it's caused a meteor shower, if I'm honest. Well, it misses, because of that this happens. Oh no, it's Bathysphere as well. There's a lot of resistance at least. Yeah. It's gonna kill it. There's no way it is gonna go well for us. There's no gating, so I guess Hellfire. Basic war machines, I don't care about you. We keep moving. Where the bloody hell is Nikolai in the first place? I haven't seen him in ages. Hope he didn't bug out. Or he might actually be having fun time on other side. I'll get him to you. Wait, we can just go that way and kill it. I hope that gateway will lead through. Actually, I should check it before making a decision. Where do you lead? If it's anywhere near my city, I can also get myself up. Yeah. Just jump back. We're killing you. That's not a threat to anything. We can finish this one quick. But where the fuck is Nikolai? I haven't seen Nikolai in 150 years. I think he abandoned the top on his down below. If he's bugged out, he might be just stopped from somewhere on the map. Not bother with you. It's a bit dangerous actually to get into the city because bugged out at the moment. Of course it has to crash! Oh, you blonker! I have to redo the entire bloody turn. dare you crushing. I nearly got this map. I don't see him anywhere. Where the hell did he? Not even gonna bother collecting those anymore. We have enough units to finish this, unless Nikolai has a massive army. City. They keep smashing into that, that's fine.
Ireland's pure light shines upon me once again. It ends, Nikolai.
Good. The lighting thing disappeared, so hopefully that will be it. I gotta capture that city. That's one spot where he could be hiding. The hunt is on. Hey! The fucker is actually... It was him! Okay, that's fine, you take that. I should care. Just wanna be my map. This ends here, Nikolai. I'm thinking about it, I might be able to summon some supplies. Just in case I need it, but I probably don't. Or I could just kill him now. I think I can kill him. Okay, I don't care about your other movements. Can I kill Nikolai this turn? I can, and it's very low. Go. GG. GG. Vlad? Is it allowed? No, it's not. Vlad.
May this death be your last, King Nikolai.
Would that it were so, Finden. But what of my soul? It was stolen from Elrath. And will walk in emptiness.
I do not know,
but I must destroy you.
I won't oppose you. Quickly now. Give me rest.
Ashan is out of harmony. When an old ally must thank me for killing him a second time. Tiru, this may be harder than even you thought.
Elvish campaign complete. And hopefully we need the bugs that I really doubted. Objective complete. Okay. Well, this is all nice and great, but it's for another session, so I'm gonna say bye here and thanks for watching.